Good morning, Adam. Nico from Cliff Jones RV here in Sealy. I want to make a video for you regarding your message last night. So just so you know, our pod is the number one selling brand in their weight class, and they have been for over the last 10 years. They're the original lightweight RV. They started out more like this size, single axle, but they have expanded to the tandem axle. So the great thing about our pod, this is aluminum frame, so it's stronger and lighter than wood. The sidewalls are a laminated sidewall, so they offer better insulation. It does have block foam insulation as well. And the great thing is, with this type of sidewall, it's gonna hold up much better in heavy rain and hail. Also, it does have this outdoor kitchen as well. It does include a griddle that drops in here, as well as a removable sink. And you do have the fridge here as well. Another great thing about this R-Pod is that the axles are independent. They're torsion axles versus leaf spring. Also, these are Goodyear endurance tires, some of the best tires on the market. It does have the upgraded steps, as you saw on the Wolf Pup. It does also have a ladder on the back so you can get to the roof. It's ready for a backup camera, includes a full-size spare, and does have a bumper as well. Coming up to the front over here, it does have a pass-through storage for the main storage compartment as well. So you have a ton of storage there. And you also do have magnets on the doors versus clips. You have one propane tank here. We will install a deep cycle Interstate Marine battery here. And you do have a power tongue jack so you don't have to hand crank to hook and a hook from your tow vehicle. Battery disconnect is here. It does have the slide there, as you see. And it does also have a black tank flush, which is really great. So whenever it comes time to dump your toilet tank, all you have to do is hook up a water hose. The built-in nozzles clean out the tank for you. Makes life really easy. Also, the windows are tinted too for more privacy and energy efficiency. And it does feature a panoramic window. This does open from the inside and allows cross ventilation. And I'll show you the privacy shade and the sunshade on the inside. So by the way, the 202, this was the first ever tandem axle R-Pod. And what's really great about these is that they are made with Azdel behind the fiberglass. So what most brands use is Luon, which is basically overglorified plywood. So with this Azdel, you have less than a 1% chance of delamination. It's stronger, lighter, better for the environment, and gives you better insulation as well. So this is a rear kitchen. We have a propane electric fridge here, which is great for going off grid. A larger propane electric fridge. You have a one-piece undermount stainless steel sink here. You do also have a two-burner cooktop as well with a glass insert. And this is a convection microwave so you can bake in it. Another great thing about owning an R-Pod is that whenever you own one, you really join a community. So one of the rites of passages of owning an R-Pod is making cinnamon rolls in the convection microwave. So here we have the slide. This is a really unique sofa. It's got these end tables that just drop in right here, but it can lay flat to sleep, one, possibly two. And you also have storage underneath as well. Another really cool thing about this couch setup is that the legs do lift up. So it's not exactly a recliner, but you can rest your feet when you're sitting across from the entertainment center. Another awesome thing about the R-Pod is that the TV actually works on battery. So I just have my little battery box hooked up. Oh, I think you need the remote to turn this one on. So just with battery power, you can watch TV. So if you're going off grid, if you're pulled over on the side of the road somewhere, you know, taking a rest stop, you can still enjoy TV on the road, which is really neat. And then also the TV in the bedroom also has 12 volt power connection as well. So this is where your controls are. This is where you monitor your tanks, gray tanks, black tank, fresh tank from empty to full. Water heater is propane and electric. You can switch it from the outside. Water pump for going off grid, power there. Awning lights, porch light, interior light, slide, awning, and USB charging. We also have additional storage here. These shelves are adjustable, more storage underneath. And coming over here, what's really cool is you have additional hanging right here as well. Now, another awesome thing about this RV, so it's only 25 feet total. A lot of the time you do not see a ducted AC in an RV this size, but this is a Coleman Mach. We actually have this RV on like 31 footers, 32 footers, very quiet, very dependable, and it is ducted throughout. So to keep it nice and cool in here, it is thermostat controlled as well. This RV is ready for solar. If you'd like to add solar, we actually have a kit here in stock right now. So what's really great is that this is a pass-through bathroom. So you have the whole width of the interior for the bathroom, big shower, dedicated sink. Also with our pod, you have a built-in vacuum, so it makes cleanup really easy. Shelving there, medicine cabinet here, and you have a private master bedroom. So this is also one of the shortest RVs that we have with a private master, which is really, really great. So you have a north-south queen bed, easier to make. You're not gonna have to crawl over each other to get in and out of bed at night. Emergency window here that opens for ventilation. And then this is the front window I was telling you about outside. So this is just the sunshade that lifts right up, and then a privacy shade here, which is really great. And I really appreciate the illuminated wards here. Looks really great. You can hang clothes there. You have a nightstand on each side, power over here, and also power over here. And this is where you can mount a TV. You have regular power, or you can use the 12 volt power there. Okay, Adam, we get a sneak out from Cliff Jones RV here in Sealy. If you'd like to move forward with this 202, we'll be happy to move over your deposit to this one and start getting it ready. I will be leaving Friday for a funeral, but other than that, we'll be happy to get this RV ready as soon as possible. If you have any questions, just let me know, 979-413-9554. Thanks again.